to put on creep power.
What can you take off?
Nothing.
Fire cell. Max ammo.
But do we need, sometimes we need max ammo.
Yeah, but if we do that one challenge, but we keep it in the box until that little learning stage.
Eh? I'll be trying to the can the squid gun.
If
I was gonna
just take off your phoenix up.
That means if you go down I can't get you up.
I'm no bard, but I'll survive.
No.
I will survive.
So I've got 10 of the war powers there.
No. Let me come in your river.
Oh, I'm going to save my cup of tea, it's cold enough to drink first.
No.
Oh, perfect temperature. Perfect. All we've got to do, Dave, is remember, go look at our challenges as soon as we open that door up.
Aye.
See what we need to do in the challenges.
Yep. It's basically keep the last zombie alive in round one. And then we'll go check. Yeah,
if we turn the power on, then he kill none of the creatures.
But in the day, Dave, it doesn't matter if I kill him on that first one or not. Because I've got another 3 to get that challenge done with.
Aye.
Okay, I mean, that's if that challenge is in my challenge box.
I usually find out it is, well, can take the right shield.
It's either craft the keeper.
It doesn't matter if you craft it or somebody else crafts it.
Equip the shield.
Oh, but Davey, what I'm trying to say is see when me and you and Stu were playing.
And Reno.
And Reno, right? Stu or Reno crafted the civil protector.
Friday night.
Aye, and I got my
Reno.
I got my max ammo thing at the crate.
Oh.
For them doing that.
Oh. That's what the
kind of thing you could do that.
Near did that, I thought you had to do that yourself.
Aye.
Ken, because obviously being part of your challenge.
Uh-huh, that's what I thought.
Mm.
But we'd have done it this time, if somebody else drafts it, you get the challenge for it.
Right. Aye, because if you say you didn't craft it, somebody else does, you kind of go to another area and craft it, you know what I mean?
Correct.
So, that's a good thing then, that's good. That maybe explains why when I was in a game with Stu before, he crafted the keeper and I got mine.
Aye.
And I wondered why that happened, because I thought I was crafting the keeper, I was building the fucking shield.
Aye. But you got to do the other challenge yourself, like pick up the shield.
Mm. Right, David, see when we start, look at where I'm going to shoot to, right? This is how you upgrade the Arnie's.
No, I didn't bother with Arnie, new David, we haven't got the Arnie's.
No, but I'm going to say to you.
Didn't bother with Arnie's right now, we haven't got them.
I know. But if you listen to me correctly, I will show you where you have to put them. I said, it's in the spawn area.
I didn't even look at the leaderboard to see what I needed for this one. I'll be sitting on one anyway.
Mm.
I didn't even think I've had a game with two player.
Fucking hell.
Just like how I had a game with four player but never come up.
Aye, because we're quite.
Leaving, come on. Get the power.
David, see that one there right there? drifting through space. Up in the tower, that's where you throw your three Arnies. If it's done correctly, you'll hear Samantha laughing at you.
Right.
And that's how you upgrade them. Keep one alive, mind.
Oh. I stopped.
Don't worry.
I do not understand this realm. Have we found ourselves at the
what
edge
you want
of
to do?
Time itself?
That's done. I'm going to try and get my fire cell.
Oh god, should have stayed. I would have got over to go pick.
That's Killjoy. That's yours.
I'll try and get Davey.
Right.
As always, it is unfavourable time for munitions to run low.
Nah, creep power.
Letting me live. I'm away to check my challenge.
I just took it anyway, Davey.
Aye.
Did we get the box?
I do not think I recognise this place. Should I?
My ammo challenge is to equip the shield.
Right. Come and take these two zombies in, David. You can kill one of them.
I'm here.
Wish I never took wall power, man. Creep power.
Generosity.
Right. Mob one. Slaughter, survival. Shoot the headshot 10. Apothecon. Healers. F-U-R-I-E-S.
Furies.
What are they?
That's the ones that look like the dogs. The big ass monkey things that crawl on all fours.
Right. Shoot. My next one is shoot. Three shot kill a magua.
That's fine when its eyes open, just take your shield out and blast it.
Kill 10 zombies each island with the same round.
Basically just one area, kill 10 zombies, next area, move on. But come back to spawn.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm at spawn. Right, run all the way down here, I'm going to show you this.
Whoa.
Stand here, look up, and you'll see the blue rock right there.
Come here. Right. To the end, Davey, come up the stairs, I'll get... Oh, you've already got the door. Come here. Blue rock. Where was it? I seen it. There it is. Back there.
I can see it right here.
There, Davey, behind you.
Oh, behind me. What, there?
Aye.
That's a piece of piss.
Right.
But that's spawn, but see if you follow me.
Aye. But that's these are getting it there, Davey, instead of sitting in spawn.
No, really, because say you've got it, right? Say you've got the squid gun, right? And you're right here, and you kind of get to it, and you just pull it out, aim, fire, right there. Like, see if you stand where I am standing, like stand right in front of me. Look up between, you've got the big rock here. Right, you've got the smaller rock on the left, but that big rock, you've got a wee one on the left and a wee one on the right of it.
Davey.
You see the mint, the blue rock there?
I'll get inside there, it's a lot easier. See what I mean? Yeah, I'm going to get this door here.
Right, well, I'm getting a pick. Just got to wait and we've gone down in price.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
No. Unquenchable, too early.
Eh?
Unquenchable. It's too early.
Too early. Are you staying here? You're going through?
I'm staying here then.
On my way. Shit. I had the bouncy hang too quick, Davey.
That's fine.
Right. I'm in shit, I'm in Origin.
Aye. Oh shit. Didn't think that was the last one, mate.
Don't worry, don't worry. Boxy's not here anyway. Boxy looks like it's a trust in Shangri-La.
That's it, the Rising Drac.
Aye. Can he pick in a bloody gumbo?
Wallpower. Aye, you can, you've got 720 at 500 right now.
Aye. But
oh, right, you've got your crate in, power, shit.
Picked up too quick, eh?
No.
We have travelled far, Richter. I've got enough on the next two doors anyway, so.
Well, I'm getting this door and I'm using this wall power on the KN.
I'll get this door.
Aye.
Gina got that.
It's only 250.
You picked up Al's heart.
Aye.
I haven't even got a gun. Shit, David, you have to take care of them. I've got no gun. Right, David, I'm through. Door's open.
Right, let's go.
Where's Connor?
Duh.
Right.
The rock's not
the
mob dead.
The other one's there. Up here.
Aye, I know. The next one's down at the temple.
I'm just taking a quick look at them right now, DBA.
Mm.
I'm in trouble. I need a gun.
Quickly come to the hangar and then we'll get this, you'll get your extra points.
I've got enough points to buy a gun.
Destroy their bodies. Destroy their souls.
I took this fuck and keep power 220 flat. I'm gonna get the next door, Davey.
I'll get this door. Should get your gun.
The many spirits that suffered in this place.
Shit, I'm trapped.
Things are always found by those that are looking.
Oh, did anybody get me, Davey? I'm just thinking killing these blast zombies with my rod. Did you get a shield pack?
I did, aye.
Right, I'm coming.
I think the rock's at Shangri-La.
Right. I thought I'd be looking for as well, where? Right. I've gone.
So much of the past.
The ICR-1. ICR-1, David, right here.
You want me to get the door instead?
No, you got a gun. Get the ICR-1 off the water.
We've got that bloody room to.
Pretty much.
Whoa! Well, you're watching my back.
When did I say that?
Well, you were at the back of my day, mate. They're up here.
Right. You should have let me get the kills. I could have had the points there.
I've never thought of that.
1500. Right, David, you do the chalk.
Right. Some quicker, eh?
I ken what I'm doing. I've done it half the hurt now, eh, but...
You've...
No, I'm not 100% still. Right, that's that door open, David. Let's get power, gravity on.
I'm gonna get the bottom door open, David.
Right, go for it. You get a chalk?
Got chalk. Aye?
Shit, no got enough. Get a cup, get a kill in to fly.
The last one.
Just one bullet into the fly, that's all you need. Just because you have wings does not right. mean you are above me. Well, literally,
it does, but that wasn't my point. What is the purpose behind this unknown object?
I got the chalk, I'm just double checking.
Aye.
You need to get power turned on.
I know, but we might want to end the rounds in case we don't get the ammo.
We won't get the ammo.
Resistance is pure. You made little difference in our fight, creature.
Hey, we keep that flyer away from it.
It's dead.
Dead. If you
be so where the fuck's this ammo?
I don't know, he just died.
It should be that's what I say, to kill it first.
The things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly.
That's me done my challenge.
Practically held together with tape and bits of string.
What, I had to come back in? I forgot to do one of the bloody the chalks.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, no. But I was glad I did, I never had the right shield.
Well, so as you can tell, I've built it. So.
Eh?
As you can tell about it, so.
I will not Steve, I was right behind you.
I've got jug.
You're lucky.
And they've opened up the pack a punch.
I put guard that.
I am grateful.
Yeah, then,
zombies David, died off.
You never died off, you shot him in the head.
Yeah, I know. There was a fucking load of them there.
There was a load of them, but you still managed to kill the last one.
I don't really fucking care. I thought one would have been at least following you.
No. I'm running backwards and forwards to shoot the portals in that.
Yeah, well, pack a punch is open anyway. I'm actually very was, as in drop down.
Oh, fine. Gonna get some fucking points here, I know what I'm doing. Too many zombies to run backwards and forwards and not getting points with. David, keep a zombie in there.
Oh. I'm getting out of here. Right. Tell me when you've no more zombies, David.
That's what I say, keep the last zombie.
I've had in the kin, that was the last one. I'm at spawn now.
Right.
Right, end of the round, we need to keep a zombie because I've got a fire cell.
Have you? I've still got a D. I know what I've still got to do. I've still got a couple of them to try and go over.
You will not survive this conflict. Your attack will not go unanswered.
I'm going to get my double tap. You got any zombies by you still, aye?
I think I've got a couple, DD.
Right, if you could do my favour and keep one that you've got alive in there.
I've still got to finish off the shotgun.
Aye, I know, I'll get the zombie off you. I've just got enough to get my mule kick, so that way when you're ready, we can pick the fire cell.
Right. My problem is I've got to pick a different box from you, so I can't take it.
I know. But I'll go to the box at spawn. And you go to whatever's quicker.
What's going to happen if you get the squid gun at the box? We never will to try it.
Then I'll just let it go down.
No, just take it.
The rocks at Mob of the Dead cafeteria for the Guardian.
Right. What are you doing?
Crafting the keeper, and then I'm coming to get a zombie for you, wherever you are.
Oh, I've got three. Nope, I've only got 2 ones died off.
May aid us in the battle ahead.
Nope, here he's back.
Where are you? The Rising Rock.
Me, I'm at the Rising Rock.
On my way.
What were you doing? I'm running around next to the portal.
That's fine, because as soon as I'm out, you go do what you need to do with the chalk.
Davey, can you really go in the glitch?
Is the gravity on right now, like? No.
No, it's just turned off. Right, I'm away, Davey. They're behind me. Three of them.
That's fine. I've got them.
It probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this other dimension just lying on the fucking table.
I'm about to finish it, Davey.
Nice.
Give me thing.
Maxis was a bit of a wild.
I went to Kino to pick up the drone from Kino and the round ended, and I stayed in Kino.
Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're going to get in the house.
There's that one. I'm coming back into the Rising Drop for a second.
Right. Well, I'm going to take him. I'm taking him down by the skull.
I'm half it.
How?
I just been bought myself jug.
I've got jug, double tap, and mule kick now. Right, David, I'm in the glitch. That zombie's following you right now. Bring it over to me. If you don't mind.
You're the last one?
That's the last one. I killed the other two because they were annoying me.
Okay. I would have kept the three of them,
Ah, well. I've got the arsehole under me, I'll tell you when he's spawned it.
Who's Connor?
I don't know. Connor. He might either be doing something, David, or he's away getting a copper or a fag or something. Off a long time, like, but it might be making something to eat, I don't know.
I think Kevin's still in the chat room.
He is, I can hear his mic echoing. Can we not talk? Tommy gun done.
Hear the noise? That's that done. Where can I go? Where do you want to go and do these fire sales about?
Well, I'm at the Rising Drac Canoe, so I might as well take that box.
Well, that means you have a zombie with you, Davey.
That's fine, I can do that, he's enough.
But go then, and I'm back at the beginning.
Right. Just bear with me.
Be alright. You dirty rotten sod.
They already know to fear Takio.
Fuck you, Davey.
What?
Fuck's a bunch.
What?
The final battle. Are you standing about doing nothing?
No, I'm at the box. The zombie was chasing me and Newt's disappeared.
Beside me. Thank you, that's what I said.
It's nice to be nice.
Cut them down. Fire. And rapidly return when ammo is depleted. Demon limbs will be scattered across space and time itself. I will bring
fire. Oh, tempting. It's really tempting.
What?
One of the new guns.
What, the Rift D9?
Not the other one. The rifle.
Nah. Well, I've got the thunder gun.
Eh?
I've got the thunder gun.
Aye.
I've got the banshee.
Oh, give me now. Fucking them got nothing.
That's crap.
Tell me about it.
I think the only good gun I got out of that was a thunder gun.
No.
Yep. Jesus.
The box is doing beside you, eh?
Aye, aye, box is at the rising direct. You ready for me to kill the zombie while the gravity's on?
Why?
So I can start getting this skull done for the wolf head.
I'm actually at mob right now. Just want to get one quick pick of the box, see if I get a decent gun, Dave. I'm going to have to take it.
Right.
Because basically, I'm running with the handgun and the ICR-1.
No.
And I'd rather have a gun at the box back a punch.
There we go, fucking crawler. Bit time. What?
I got taking it for that.
What did you get?
Oh, one of these stupid sniper rifles. The shittiest one in the game.
Connor, mate. I will be back on tonight attempting the Easter egg again, so if you're up for a game then, that'll be good, mate. Right now I'm just trying to get a two player on the go. Try to teach Divot a few things.
Who are you talking to?
I'm broadcasting. You ding.
Alright. Just kill it, Davey.
No, because I'm wall running. Widow's wine.
Let it, Jerry.
Questions remain unanswered. And plus, you've got your unquenchable. Nah, I did. I did. The Monte Doctor
seemed to imply that they are us. Who are you?
Cheating bitch.
Let's do that. I've only got fucking 66 bullets left in my gun.
Mark down with
you,
on it.
Look, I'm doing me. It's no fucking point. You want them doing your TV?
I met.
The gravity on?
No.
Oh, we'll come until gravity's on.
I'm training them until it's on. Right now it's on.
Here I come.
Mm-hmm.
There I go.
Right, you want me to keep one or?
God, just kill them all. Fuck it, I took it, Davey.
What?
That.
Rift.
Aye.
Nice. Magwar.
Oh, shit!
Perhaps there is still a chance for us to make our own destiny.
Did you hear, Davey?
Across space itself.
Davey, where are you?
Right behind you.
You probably know the power.
We've been doing it
before the demon vultures descend upon us once more. No ammo is undesirable, especially now.
Reload.
Oh. Look, I've got one zombie, two zombies left.
Right, well, Billux things have none with me, so.
What are you doing?
Back in the box.
Right. After you've done it, come up and get. I'm good. Maybe I'm going to get a fire seal.
At 2 inches or 2 miles.
Maybe.
Aye.
Come and get the zombie off me. I'll take it. I'll get a fire seal.
I'm on my way. Let go. Fire cell.
Get your box, Stevie.
On it.
Oi, can't you now? Get down.
It's a crawler, you ding.
It come back again.
No, it's not. Just, I'll tell you when I'm at the box, Stevie. Don't put it on yet.
Well, I'm going to get to an area there. Are you a box yet?
I'm trying to get a crawler to follow me, no, fuck it. If it spawns at you, try and make it another crawler.
I'm gonna go with those wine.
Don't worry, a normal grenade'll do it. Right, I'm ready.
We've got
a lot of learnings.
Who has?
Me.
Darkness, every shot will find its mark. I know more powerful weaponry lies within, but this rifle will suffice.
Any squid gun yet?
No.
I am grateful for weapon. Even one that consumes ammo so quickly. I will cleanse this tortured realm with divine flames. Our enemy cannot avoid death when they know not where to look. No bullets shall be wasted. Each will find its target. Wielding the storm in my hand, I will rain death upon the unholy. Rapid fire vengeance is mine to the last bullet. This may lack finesse, but the time for finesse may be over.
Oh, not yet.
My brethren and I did not come this far only to fail.
Should have kept that gun.
What one?
Tommy gun.
I have been watching. I got it.
I have seen each. I didn't know I put it back into the box and got the locust instead. I know. I was trying to get an extra couple of picks at the box, Davey.
But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve?
Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are a fragment. Shangri-La's still open. Bigger
universe. Shangri-La's not been opened yet.
Yeah, I'm not looking that up.
Right, that's the wolf head ready.
I want to go and get stalled. That's the pick now. What to go for? Moved yet?
No.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
That's an Espanol. You make your goddamn people seem better.
However futile, it's always appreciated.
David, didn't kill any more zombies?
I haven't got any more apart from one crawler.
And where are you?
Spawn. No, no, come on!
Oh. Oh. 320.
No.
Nope, Spaniel, can't help you.
I'm fucking concentrating on this game with the question after fucking questions about the stupid thing.
They fall fall like autumn leaves. Remnants of life once new.
Oh, I'm playing it myself, Spaniel. No. Wait, David, keep us on to this round.
Right.
We need to get stuff done, David, because then we're not going to have me charged in the Easter egg.
No, no.
Oh, eh? No, for the title. Aye.
I feel something happening.
Oh, no idea.
Right, David.
Wait, David, how many zombies you got left?
None.
Right, I've got one, so didn't kill it.
Right, well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to throw all my widow's wine grenades away. I'm going to get it to
David,
take...
David, behind you.
Right. I'm going to get it to take away my shield.
My shield's a bit fucked as well. I'm looking for the boxer to see if I get this gun out. Look at the green light. Who the fuck's that?
Shall be dealt.
Come on, man.
By the looks of things, the box is out for rocked.
Deleted them. Go ahead, Davey.
Right. Hey, let me get a pick after you, David. I've only got enough for one pick anyway, so.
We got a pick, Davey.
Right, Ta.
Nah.
Right, David. I've got zombies.
Fucking squid gun. Trying to get a squid gun. Mm-hmm. Within Easter egg.
Right, David, if you can, if you didn't get the squid gun next pick.
Aye.
We're going to have to get this Guardian started.
I know. I've not got a lot of good... Oh, rocket launcher, Davey.
Well, I know where the rock is. It's at Mob of the Dead, so... Mob of the Dead, mate, cafeteria. So, you might want to activate it here at Verruckt and just jump over.
Jump over then, I'll be right behind you.
Right. Remember, jump on the rock. When you jump over, jump on the rock. At the back of the jump pad. Right, jump it. That's it, she's doing her hang.
Then what of us? The bodies we now inhabit.
I've only got two guns, Davey.
Don't worry, I've got three. Keep your ammo, keep your ammo.
In comfort. All will succumb to the creature's tenacious tentacles. The storm comes for you.
Right, David. Go.
There will be no next life for you, demons.
Go what?
To be a sniper.
Take a pick.
I'm a bomb at the box.
Patience, even now. I've got an Arnidon, don't worry.
Nah. Cairn. I'm not right. Taking the cairn for this guy.
Are you returning to your old duplicitous ways, Richtofen?
Give me the box, son.
Do you have another agenda that we are unaware of?
The box hasn't even spawned here, David.
No, the box is not here, the box is in for it.
Fire cell, David. I'll be back in there, I need speed cola.
Left, David.
I need speed cola back in there.
What, David, didn't it?
It's flies, it's fine. I need
no,
speed cola.
No, fucking creature as well.
Yeah, it's fine.
The got it.
Right, take it to Kino.
Davey, see after I've done this?
Aye.
I'm back, this is the rising dash, I've got to go to the bog.
Break your fall.
Right.
Okay. Yeah, I'm desperate for the toilet here.
Aye.
I've got my knees crossed a lot, but
I'm standing right next to where you need to put it.
Aye, I'm just coming, Davey. I had a couple of. I know where to put it, Davey. I'm not like that. I know where they all go.
Get a shield on her.
I've lost my shield.
Aye.
I'll be on. No.
I'm here anyway.
Aye. I just need to go to the toilet, Davey. I'm dying for a piss here.
No.
You want to come up, Davey? Come up.
No, I'm fine.
I'll be back in a minute.
Right.
Besides all that, making any progress? Gods, I'm
phasing out again.
Cannot withstand the warrior's storm.
Again.
Last one's your team. Eh?
No, that's what I'm doing. keep the last one because I'm going into the Apothicon to do the Arnie's. And I'm going to pack a punch my dingo.
I had a dingo three times.
Spaniel's in the party, but he's been muted because of his push. How many you got next to you, David?
Two, David.
Right.
Three. Two. They're still spawning.
No. Yo.
I just met her some food that day.
No, we'll do it the new day, but...
No, don't bother, David.
What happened there?
No, I can't listen to him. I've muted him.
Oh, right.
I've muted him and Zaka.
No.
Wait, David.
Uh-huh.
Are you wanting these kicked?
Eh?
Are you wanting Spaniel kicked or something?
No.
Oh, what?
I need bullets. They are no, I've got... me and David's just trying to concentrate doing his Easter egg and he's talking.
He's been a nippy bastard, David. In other words, as usual.
Aye. I've got the plans are here, David.
Right.
I mean, I can kick him if you want.
That's my party. Oh, it's your party, isn't it?
You no, it's my party.
Here you go, David, dead.
Right.
Left a body marked ammo, eh?
If you can get that, that'd be appreciated. Cheers.
I'm gonna meet you if you want him kicked. He's not gonna say anything to you because I'm party leader.
No, you're okay. You're gonna kick me, bitch.
Alright.
I'll just mute them and I'll kick them later.
Oh shit, fuck off!
I will make good on your generous offer, Dr. Monty.
Fuck it.
Never got that one, did ya?
That's a fucking box, mate. I'm still trying to get a fucking squid gun.
There's a box still in for it.
It was at spawn. Just
be a second now.
I was not expecting such large creature from such a small giant.
You got any beside you, Davey?
He's upon us.
I've got a box here.
No, I'm talking about fucking zombies.
Alright,
The path of the warrior.
No, I can see.
Many battles.
No.
A blessing in disguise? No.
Because I'd never go back up to... I didn't get back up, Dave. I just stayed down.
Aye.
Right, dude, I've got two now.
Right, try keep
Three.
Them...
task. No chances of survival.
Dave, I didn't care I've got left. I've got two, so if one spawns beside you, just kill it.
Right.
There is little time for reflection.
Just tell me when you've none. Us.
Right.
There was a time for
me, I need to pick up my roof master.
I write bollocks. Bullshit. Two, three fucking picks and it's gone. Cheeky bastard.
Oh, Pete.
And this, give me the fucking gun, like. I swear to God, I'm going to slap its content if it doesn't.
I don't know where to give us the gun. I've tried, DB. I'm going back to try in a minute, too.
You still got a zombie beside you?
No. He disappeared.
Right, it's by me then.
Right. He just disappeared right now, Davey.
That's fine.
He died off. Hey, where's the box?
I think it's in Kino.
I'm in Kino right now, and... Nope, Davey, it's not.
No Kino, Verrucht, sorry. At the stairs, top of the stairs.
It's still there?
No, it changed. It's at the other side. Above right, speed cooler.
Right, no, yeah, I'm going to be the buy a perk anyway. I just picked up Inquenchable there.
No.
Wait a minute now. I want to that gun.
Before I make war.
Where is it? New kick. Mob of the dead. I'm in for it.
More powerful weaponry lies within. Will suffice.
How are you getting on with that
Oh
thing?
My god!
What?
That's another two fucking picks and it's gone on the third.
I thought you went down.
No.
It wouldn't have mattered anyway, dude. Oh, it would have mattered.
Aye, because I've got five perks.
I haven't got a Phoenix up.
I'm still waiting on you doing the wall run for my sixth.
I can't do that wall run.
Get Zach to do it for you.
I'll try it out, DB, but I'm not promising nothing. Okay?
So you're off today, mate. Let's try. I better not have died. Ah!
Honestly, if you could see
that zombie died with a jump pad.
Why are you digging the jump box?
Because I'm fucking looking for the fucking bird.
If I were to give you
Lads,
I'm gonna go because I need to strip the walls of my room.
Nobody's gonna.
Be back on it. They are like Destiny download for the.
How the fuck?
Its legs are moving. What happened?
I've just died.
Well, you okay?
No.
How?
You know when you do the wall run and you fall and you end up getting teleported back to the corruption engine?
Aye.
Well, I think I've just done what fucking happened to Stu.
Get a death barrier.
Aye.
What do you want me to do then?
Try and get Arnie's at the end of the round.
You see that, TV?
Yep.
You said when the zombies are chasing my ass there.
Yep.
We will prevail, despite your greater numbers.
You find the box.
This is not my destiny. Not yet.
Dave, I'm asking, did you find the box?
I'm looking.
You did?
Yeah, I know.
It's up in Shangri-La. Origins.
I better fucking know, because I swear to God. It's at the fucking excavation site, what a dick. You need to try and get armies, mate.
I need to kill some zombies first. I'll come back for the fucking box. He's a king with it, isn't he?
No. Just so you know, I'm closing the application.
Aye.
To keep my gumballs in that. Just so you know.
See, I need to get this gun pack a punch. This gun's starting to work its shite now.
No. 5 o'clock. Because you're taking the fit. And no being a wee one either. I stayed up to make sure you were alright.
Application.
What do you think I'm trying to fucking do?
See you later.